Maddie Ringel puts on her skates at Sportsman's Hall in Upper Co., where this Sunday there's going to be a party in honor of her dad. Mike Ringel was one of 12 people killed in the September Naval Yard shooting in D.C.
People, friends, family, people, strangers are going to be coming in honor of my dad, just to get together, watch the game, have fun.
Maddie used to work at the roller rink and still spends a lot of time here. So now her Sportsman's Hall family is holding a fundraiser for Maddie and her two sisters. On Sunday from 1 to 5, you can come and skate and watch the Ravens take on the Bears. Mike Ringel was a huge Ravens fan.
We actually bought two new TVs, so we have three TVs now. And we would love to have as many people as possible. When I heard about her father, we picked up the phone, we called her, and they need our help. And I'd like to have everybody give them their help.
Admission is $10 per person on Sunday. $5 goes directly to the Ringel Children Memorial Fund that's been set up through PNC Bank.
The outreach has been incredible. The cards, we're still getting cards. Probably 600 cards we've gotten so far.
For the Ringel family, such support has been heartening in the wake of the tragedy. Mike, a Carroll County native, served 3 years in Iraq. He'd spent 17 years as a state police trooper and had only been working as a private contractor at the Naval Yard for a year when he was gunned down. And his family says he went down as a hero.
From stories of people that were there telling us what he did, getting people out, you know, screaming up to the fourth and fifth floor, get out of here, you know, there's a shooter, and helping people get to the exit and get out safely.
And what he did that day was nothing like, it's just, he's a hero. Everyone should know that.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.